So this is a traditional Maori dance that's done before war. So obviously really scary and intimidating.
That was all I was going to say.